Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn how to log out Snapchat from all devices. So let's get started. So to log out Snapchat from all devices, what you can do is just simply open up your Snapchat application. After opening up your Snapchat application, now what you can do is just tap on your profile icon, which is on the top left corner of your screen. And after tapping on your profile icon, now what you can do is just tap on the gear icon, which is on the top right. Then after tapping on your gear icon, inside your My Account section, you can find this option which says two-factor authentication. So you just have to tap on that option. And now if you have not authenticated your Snapchat, what you can do is just complete your authentication. So just tap on continue, which is on the bottom. After tapping on continue, now here you can select And after tapping on continue, now what you have to do is you have to choose how you would like to receive your verification code. So if you would like to receive a verification code through an authentication app, you can do that, or you can receive a verification code in your mobile number. I had selected my mobile number. It will automatically fill in my details, and then now what you can do is just tap on generate, which is on the bottom. And now what you can do is just enter your account's password. After entering your account's password, now what you can do is just tap on continue. After tapping on continue, now you will receive a recovery code. What you have to do is you have to write it down, that recovery code, or you can take a screenshot of the recovery code. And now after doing all that, you have successfully completed the authentication. And now what you can do is to remove your Snapchat account from all other devices. What you can do is just tap on this last fourth option, which says forget devices. After tapping on forget devices, here you will find all devices that you have linked your account with. So if you can find some other devices rather than your phone, what you have to do is just tap on the wrong icon, which is beside your phone. So after tapping on that wrong icon, you will successfully remove those devices. So that's it guys, this is how to log out Snapchat from all devices. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.